What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Crew3 MTG stream. I am, of course, Ruckman of Crew3 Podcast. Here in just a little bit, we are going to be joined by one of my co-hosts, Ricky. Because, look, I'm going to be honest, I am going to need a little help this stream. I am not a Lotus Field player, nor will I pretend to be a Lotus Field player. So we're going to jump into our first game, but shortly after we get started, Ricky's going to hit us up and should be jumping in here and sort of coaching me through. So that will be pretty good there. To sort of run everyone through the deck list, though, while we wait and see if we can give Ricky as much time as possible before we start game one. We are playing, of course, continuing on with our look at upgraded challenge decks. This time we are, of course, showing off Lotus Field. We're playing kind of a new take on Lotus Field. This was kind of... the first time I saw it pitched was by one of the hosts of the first Pioneers, another great Pioneer podcast. Be sure to go check them out if you love Crew3, but of course, give Crew3 the views first. Anyway, so this is kind of incorporating Galvanic Iteration in the build. I don't know if one of their hosts was the originator of this idea, and I've since seen it in a couple of challenges and stuff like that since then. So I'm excited to play it. Of course, that is featuring the new Galvanic Iteration. So, like I said, here's upgraded challenge decks. We're going to take a look at it. An avenue to take if you bought the Lotus Field Challenger deck, which is one of the easier ones to upgrade, in my opinion. Because honestly, if you just buy some Botanical Sanctums, you're pretty much done, besides just a slightly better sideboard. So we got four Arboreal Grazers here, two copies of Fae of Wishes, four copies of Hidden Strings, four copies of Strategic Planning, Look at My Hands, four copies of Sylvan Scrying, four copies of the new-to-the-deck Galvanic Iteration, because, look, I wanted to copy some Pour Over the Pages and Hidden Strings and just make, like, all the mana possible, right? So we have, like I said, we got the Viziers, we've got some Biologated Recovery, a Mastermind's Acquisition to help us get our toolbox sideboard here, which we'll talk about here in a minute. Mess up the deck, because my mouse sucks. I need to get a new one. We have four copies of Pour Over the Pages, two copies of Peer into the Abyss, three copies of Dig Through Time, and like I said, hold on, give me one sec. I forgot to let the Discord know we are going live. And if you aren't a member of our Discord, I highly suggest joining. We have a pretty active community that's always growing every day. And yeah, you should check it out if you aren't already a member. We got a lot of stuff and content going on there. A lot of people talking active. And it's always having a good time. Yeah, for sure. Thanks for joining me, Eli. And then, so anyway, like I said, here's our kind of toolboxy sideboard here. We've got one copy of Nine Lives to keep us alive, one copy of Void Snare, three copies of Mystical Dispute. Excuse me one second. sorry. Oh, hold on. I gotta go again. Yeah, sorry about that. Then we have one copy of Jace Wielder Mysteries, kind of our main win con here besides the Niv-Mizzets. One copy of Shadow's Verdict, one copy of Thought Distortion, one more copy of Peer into the Abyss. We have a Bane Fire, you know, that can't be countered when it gets big. We've got two Angers, a Fry, a Wilt, and then our Niv-Mizzet Perun to go along, like I said, all with our Galvanic Iteration. And I think I've delayed enough, so let's jump into the game. And we'll just have to catch Ricky up when we get going and hope we don't just get utterly smashified before then. How's everyone doing tonight? Everyone good? Good to hear. I'm doing pretty good. Thank you. Okay, so we got some enchantments going on. All right. Let's plan strategically, shall we? Nyx Fleece Ram, okay. Okay, we're gonna Thespian stage. We're gonna planning. We'll take a pour. And I think we're gonna be pretty well set up here. Yeah, you got an opponent. Alright. Give me 1 second, everyone.
Yo.
Yo, what's going on? Say hi to the chat. Let me get you direct streams a little faster. Alright, we're having a pretty good start here against green-white enchantments.
Green white enchantments.
Yeah. All right, so we're gonna float two here.
Let's see here. Ooh. Ketria Triumph.
Yeah, because we're playing Galvanic Iteration.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's a different build. Nyxley's Fram. Hidden strings here.
Yeah, hold on. Let me tap for one.
Blue colorless.
Yes. Chat says hi.
Hello, chat. Hello, Burgersmith. So now you can so tap for blue. Yeah, can we go off? I think we go off here.
Yeah, I think so too. Next, we triple tap for blue, right?
Triple blue. Spend two of the blue.
To float another. Well, we float another one first, right? Oh, no. We have enough to copy.
We activate. Yeah. Spending two blue.
We're just going to lose on clock this whole stream.
Mm-hmm. Untap, untap.
Yes. The fact that I have to tell it yes to each land.
So you're going to make blue, make black, float, blue.
Okay.
Or float a black here.
Right? Float a black?
Yeah, float a black. We already played our land, right?
Yeah,
we played the Lotus Field this turn.
So we're gonna...
Dump Sylvan Scrum. Oh, yeah, you can dump whatever here.
Yeah.
That was actually pretty unfortunate for us.
Well, okay.
After triple black, cast Mastermind. We want to search our sideboard, pretty sure. I've cut Mastermind, so I haven't played it with it in a little bit.
Alright, so this is what we got.
So this is our sideboard.
Yeah.
They don't really have pressure, right?
No, they just have, Destiny Spinner.
So we can make here 4 mana... I kind of just want to grab the Peer into the Abyss.
Okay.
And wait.
Okay.
You can cast a Sylvan Scrying to get a... Can we get... just cast Sylvan Scrying to thin our deck a bit.
Okay.
Just joined. I was so confused.
All right, what do we want here?
I think we want a Triumph because it cycles.
Yeah.
Yeah, or Thespian Sage, but I think we can get another Thespian Sage with Sylvan Scrying.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mana Loss Warning? Sure. Yeah, pass turn. All
right.
They gain a life. Wait, we have Jace in our sideboard, right?
Can we just kill opponent with Galvanic Iteration next turn?
Appear doesn't kill them with it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, because it's half and then half. I forget that MTGO lets you hold priority when you have no business holding priority.
What do you mean? That's what should have been his holy priority. All right. What do we want to do here?
Okay. So we play. We tap blue. We tap black.
Also, chat. Tell me now how Ricky's voice balances. I want to make sure it's not kind of blowing everyone out.
Tap blue. Tap black.
So blue, black.
Cycle Vizier. Actually, cast the Hidden Strings with two blue.
Okay. Wait, what? No. Choose my targets first. Yes. Yes. No. Okay.
So we've got four. So tap one Lotus Field for black and cast Peer into the Abyss. And his opponent should concede. Target us.
Alright.
Yes. All right. We're gonna play. One of the hidden. Do we have one more hidden strings in the deck?
No.
If not,
we used all
okay. Just play a Sanctum. We have one at the front of our hand to the left.
Okay.
Yeah. Play that.
Alright.
Tap Lotus Field for blue. Cycle Vizier. Untap Lotus Field.
This is why I brought Ricky in, guys. I would have no idea what I'm doing. I do not play these decks. Oh, wait, I have to get my cycle draw first. Okay.
Tap it again for blue.
Do we want red?
We want blue.
Okay.
And go ahead and tap the Botanical Sanctum. Doesn't blue matter again? What color.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're going to peer through the pages.
Are you even poor?
Yeah, poor.
Okay. Untap. Untap. Discard a card. Get out of here, Sylvan Scrying.
Yeah. Cast.
Okay, there it is. Okay.
Tap six blue, six blue. Yeah, make six blue. Pour over the pages.
Man, why aren't we doubling these with Galvanic Iteration, Ricky?
I honestly have not thought of using Galvanic Iteration yet, so I don't know any lines that use Galvanic Iteration.
We're just doubling our pours, right? Like, that's just the.
Oh, that makes sense. Actually, I think we can do that.
Well, we're out of pores now.
Are we out of pores?
I think so.
Do we have Balagads?
We have two in the deck. Where they are, I don't know.
Okay, that's fine.
Get rid of Thespian Sage?
Yeah, we've already played our land. Did we draw cards?
Yeah, we hit more things. I'm going to dig...
I think we need to...
We need to dig, so we need to get we need to dig for Balagad's Recovery so we can Mastermind play Jace, right?
I mean, we got the fairy to get Jace if we want it.
Did we draw Fae of Wishes? Oh, yeah, we do.
Yeah, we got a Fae.
Okay.
We can... We have 12 cards to get through here?
Yeah.
Okay. We need to...
If we go red, we could double plannings.
That doesn't help us here.
I mean, it gets through most of our deck, so we can win next
turn. I think we need to...
I don't think we're dead next turn.
Tap one land for blue.
Okay.
Cycle that Vizier we have.
Yeah, we have two planes and two Vizier. I feel like
we have two Viziers here. We got it.
Yeah. Okay, so what am I doing?
Cycle the Vizier.
Okay. So if we tap one for red.
Now we can just double blue for dig.
Okay, but I'm just saying though, because I think if we double blue here, right? Or if we tap one for red for iteration, strategic planning. So if we iteration, right? Plus planning, that's going to dump through... Okay, that's only six cards still. Okay, so anyway, what were you saying? So we want to dig here?
Wait, strategic planning mills though, right?
Huh?
Yeah, so okay, let's tap a Lotus Field for red.
Okay.
Let's cast iteration and into strategic.
Okay.
I think you're right. Into strategic planning.
Where are my hands?
It's the old man version, yeah.
Yeah.
Spend one red, yeah. Okay. Grab the Balaged. Good old Moto.
Yeah. Okay, and then we have the other one.
Grab the other Balaged.
Yeah.
Okay. Now we're going to, we have to cycle, we have to use, cycle the Vizier with the blue.
Okay.
So yeah. We want to be floating a blue and a red here.
Yeah.
Cards in the library is five.
So we want to untap. Blue, or we just want to untap a Lotus, right?
Yeah, untap a Lotus.
Okay.
Tap the Lotus for green to cast Balaged's Recovery.
Okay, Hidden Strings.
Yeah.
Use a red?
I don't know, okay. Use all the green in case we want to galvanic again.
Yeah. I don't think we need to, though. Where'd our Hidden Strings go? There it is.
Hidden Strings. This gives us six mana.
Yes.
Do we still have a Vizier, or are we out of Viziers now,
too? We are out of Viziers.
Okay.
No, we have a Vizier.
Okay, good. We still have a Vizier?
Yeah.
So six mana, we have seven mana total right now. We're going to need one more mana. So go ahead and we need to tap. Okay. We need to tap one Lotus Field for three green and cast our Balaged's Recovery, getting back a Hidden Strings. Then we need to tap our other Lotus Field for blue.
Mm-hmm.
Cycle floating blue.
Okay.
Oh, Galvanic casts... Hold on, wait. Galvanic casts blue-red.
Yeah. We have planning, though, so... I think we should have the mana to Fae and play Jace, right? With...
We have a Hidden Strings in our hand, right?
Yes.
No. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so, well, now we do. Yeah.
Yeah, cast our Hidden Strings, untap our two lands. Yeah, if they do have faded, we just lose, but it's okay.
Okay.
Now we go ahead. We need one more, so tap a Lotus Field for blue.
Okay.
Go ahead and cycle.
Yeah.
That leaves us with three cards in library, exactly.
Yes.
Tap. All right, tap both of our lands for blue. Cast Fey of Wishes, granted side. Decklist does not work from Decklist, but get a Jace. Cast Jace. Plus.
Us. Oh. Jace has to live.
Does he?
Yeah, that was exactly our last card.
Doesn't he say then if you have no cards in the library?
No, because we have to draw the last one.
Oh, his ultimate says if you have no cards left in the library.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Lamel. Well, alright.
Oopsie doops.
The ball's in opponent's court. Oh, God.
I don't like your sideboard.
Well, like I said, I did not make this deck list.
Right. I just want one change.
Okay.
I just want an approach.
Okay, sure, we can do that.
It makes life so much easier.
Yeah. You'll have to give me a minute to rent an approach, but we can do that.
You're good. This, honestly, the only way I ever win when I play this game...
We could have done this had I remind you earlier that, like, we should just be galvanicking more.
Right. I'm sitting with my Lotus deck in front of me. It's all beautiful and foiled.
Opponent salting.
Right. Hey, we win it. Easy.
Yeah. I'm sorry, opponent. I've never played this deck before. That's why I brought Ricky in to help me. Yeah, look at my watching me make the B movie. You can look at what I've been watching on YouTube.
you rent an approach. I was... Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. I opened up my box.
You can swear on the stream. No one cares.
Okay, I opened up my box for Lotus Storm.
Uh-huh.
And I found a Galvanic Iteration in the box.
Oh, you knew. See?
I had purchased a Galvanic Iteration for 50 cents at a local card store and a foil Environmental Sciences.
Ooh.
But that's for standard. Actually, that's probably going in Fardic.
Yeah.
You play all of the colorless lesson spells in Fardic because they're free.
Turns out you went with Low Storm, but it's your opponent's getting mad at you solitaring for 5 minutes.
Yeah, this is true. Yeah, I have like a really old sideboard. I'm playing the.
Right, I'm waiting for the trade.
Yeah.
Waiting for the trade. There it is.
I don't even care if you proud.
Give me.
Give.
You're just getting rid of voice there. Like, what are we getting rid of?
The other
peer. I don't know.
Let me look at your sideboard. There, you have three Mystical Disputes. We can cut one.
Yeah.
Yeah. I only play two.
Okay.
I'm a baller.
The rest of this you like, though? Instead?
Yeah, the Banefire is, weird. I know, cut Shadow's Verdict.
Yeah?
Well, like, we got two Angers, right?
Alright.
I don't know when we're bringing in Shadow's Verdict, is what I'm saying.
Alright, that's fair. Approach. Alright.
Yeah, next time we can just tutor for approach, cast it, and worry about winning next turn.
Fair enough. Also, while I do that, let me...
Ooh, Angry Thalia.
Yeah. Stream Decker Bot.
Oh, the Shadow Verdict for auras?
Yeah.
Makes sense. Wars of Wars is real. Against that matchup, you just have to go find your 9 lives and sit on it.
I just love the I'm building oops all spells again.
You see, Charbelcher is taking off in Modern again.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I'm just playing all the Zendikar double or Zendikar flip lands.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
9 lives. Yeah. Oh, this hand is so close to perfect.
I know. But we have to mulligan, right?
Yeah, you have to mulligan that hand. I'd keep this.
Yeah. We're pitching back pier, right?
Yeah.
Not too late.
Yeah. BTL version people were trying of oops post van. I don't know what a red white land does to us.
There's a few, I think I we might have played this. If I've this is who I think it is. This might be the person who's been trying to play the the Storm Herald deck maybe.
Oh, Classification Burning. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny. Oh. They had it all.
Yeah, we're gonna get got.
Oh my god, we're dead next turn. Sylvan's crying for our Lotus. Okay.
Spooky.
Do they have it actual?
Yeah, oh yeah. Of course.
2-3. Alright,
why
that's
would you,
fine.
Why would you even ask if they had it, Ricky?
I thought it was cool. I'll die to that.
Yeah.
Cheers, I'll drink to that. Alright, begin sideboarding.
Cry.
You can wilt the. I mean, honestly.
We're just gonna run it.
Next game. Yeah, yeah, we're just gonna run it. Our sideboard is in the main board, so.
Yeah. It's just
how many?
We just can't
phase?
Interact with
this. 2-phase? Okay.
Yeah. We just can't, like. We're the most non interactive deck, right? Like, in the format, so, like.
That's fine. We're fine.
Yeah.
I mean, like, we 9 lives, and he has to sit there for 9 turns, bashing us for 20.
Don't the auras go away eventually?
No.
I thought Stormherald loses the auras.
Does he lose the auras?
I thought it did.
Oh, he does? Okay, I don't know. The game has either ended in either direction after a Stormherald has resolved every time I've played. I mean, you know, I dig this hand.
Yeah. Yeah, the Galvanic? Sweet, as long as Ricky remembers we're playing it.
Man, I'm still on discontinuity.
I know. I've been sitting here just like, we should tap for red, and you're like, why?
Ooh, that's cool. Play land.
We want blue side, right?
Yeah.
Pass. It's not, like, super hard. Like, you're not really trying to flash back, right? Like, you want, like... Like, one Galvanic Aeration is going to be enough, I feel like, most of the time.
Now imagine if that Galvanic Aeration was a discontinuity here.
Oh my god. I just get opponent.
What is this?
It's Plarg, so they can, you know, thin their library.
What does it do?
Does Plarg things. I kind of just want to play Triumph and pass.
I'm trying to think of, like, dumb strings plays, but I think you're right. It does not. I mean, he discards cards. Okay. Yeah, try on pass seems fine.
Can we just hard cast Fate Wishes?
I mean, I've done it. Sometimes you play against vampires and you just need a block.
Yeah. Opponent, get ready for opponent's thrilling discovery.
Dun 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 dun. All right, that was thrilling. They didn't have all the pieces.
They have, well, they still have a Plarg activation.
Plarg, discard card, draw card, assault. Is that what we're playing? He's a looter in red?
Yeah.
Oh, Monkey is late.
Where were you?
When the towers... okay. I like, okay.
Yeah.
Make red on Ketria Triome.
Okay.
Make blue.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think here. Hold on.
Okay.
I'm thinking about this. Yeah. If we play Lotus Field, mm-hmm. sack our two lands, mm-hmm. we can Hidden Strings float red, untap. I don't think the iteration gets us anywhere, but we can definitely cast Fae of Wishes.
We can dig.
Or we can dig. I think that Fae of Wishes gets us further.
Okay. Do we use Fae of Wishes for 9 lives?
We're gonna... Man. I guess we're gonna Lotus Field anyway.
Mm-hmm.
The real question is whether or not... I do think we Fae of Wishes. Yeah. All right. I think Lotus Field... Hidden Strings, Fae of Wishes, get 9 lives.
Okay.
And make sure we cast Granted.
Yes. No. Granted.
We have a pier, yeah.
Blue. Green. Oh, I should just... Man.
Yeah, we overtap.
Yeah. Yes. 9 lives.
9 lives.
Don't kill us, opponent.
And a turn. Activate ability. I hope their hand is 4 Storm Heralds and no Classification. Dumped another Burning Anger, that's fine. An Arden Veil, sure. Nahiri the Harbinger.
Yeah, guess what? That can't exile 9 lives.
Yeah, it can loot them a bunch.
Sure.
Whatever, I do what I want. A Lotus Field off the top. Oh, yes, okay. So we're going to tap Ketria Triome for green.
Okay.
We're going to... Oh, no, wait, we don't want to play this Lotus Field. I'm dumb. Yeah. Okay. We still want to play the Arboreal Grazer.
It's the block with.
Yeah, because it stops 9 life tokens.
Yeah.
Because Plarg is small.
No. Not today.
Wait. 9 lives.
Look at all these cats.
From the day we arrived on this planet. In other words, I don't know. The cadaver be seen. More to do. Than could ever be done.
This is the circle of cats.
Ruckman drowning in pussy.
You know me.
Heliod's Pilgrim. Okay.
Classification.
You can have the classification, opponent. You've earned it.
Don't you punch my baby boy.
Things great and small in the endless run.
Okay. All right, Blast Zone. Right,
do not pop Blast Zone for 3.
Yeah.
We will lose.
Okay.
I think we just play that and we want to dig on their end step.
Okay.
We have 3, 4, 5, and then 3 in the yard for 8.
Yeah.
Exiling, yeah, that'll be fine.
Yeah, this is all Gucci. This is good for Bitcoin.
Sure. Prophetic Ravings. I don't know what they're doing now.
Well, they reset 9 lives with Yorian? Gross.
Dude, they lose. That kills them. If they blink their 9 lives with Yorian, they lose. Is he attacking? Oh, no.
Look at how big this Nahiri is. It's so big.
They can search the library for an Emerald Pool.
I mean, that would be, like, next level.
Okay. I know we're going to talk about it in a little bit.
Okay.
For recording. But, I mean, who going to be vampired?
That's a good question. I feel like it's not going to be Thalia because everyone's expecting Thalia.
Right? You can't vampire Saint Traft.
Because he's a ghost.
He's a ghost.
Aw. They killed our boy.
They killed our boy!
It has to be Fibblethip.
Fibblethip. On end step, we need to cast Digmatize.
It could just be a creature that just hasn't had a card, right? Like, they could also just pull that.
I don't think they're going to do that, is it?
Say goodbye to the boy.
Yeah.
Hello, boy! Oh, Odric is a good choice.
Okay, we need the Thespian Stage and the Poor. Here comes the boy.
Hello, boy! Welcome. Here he comes. There he is. It's the boy.
Oh my god, you're having too much fun. What cursed version have you read?
That's the better version.
Okay, so we play Thespian Stage here.
Yeah.
Man. I think we're just copying Lotus Field, living one more turn, and we've got how many counters? Two?
Yeah. One. Yeah, we can. Actually, it's only one counter.
Wait, what?
It's only one counter.
But didn't he attack with two creatures?
No, I don't think so.
Huh.
Well, yeah, one copy. All
right. Yeah, just do it now.
Let him know we ain't scared.
And, like, next turn, we've got, like, a Galvanic.
Do we just want to play Fae, which is the block with?
Oh, yeah, absolutely we do, actually.
Oh, man, we get to Galvanic Poor?
Yeah, we're going to Galvanic Poor.
Pour some sugar on me, chat.
Pour some sugar on chat.
Oh. On chat.
Oh, or Curse of Opulence guy. I think we are going to see the Curse of Opulence guy in some form or fashion as a creature.
I actually haven't gone through the full list, so I'm excited to talk about that list with you on the show when we're done with the stream.
On the show, yeah.
And then next week, of course, we're going to start actual spoilers. I'm excited because now we can, since spoiler season is going to be running, part of the extra live stream could just be us just like live reacting to spoilers.
Hell yeah. No, because will the set be out? No, won't we?
No, but some of it
will. I don't block anything.
I just want to block something that, I don't know, block Plarg.
Pump him. Do it. Cathartic Pyre, sure.
You got it, opponent.
The deadest Fae of Wishes we ever done and seen. Oh, activate our guy. Activate the Gaia Reach, please.
Alright.
Okay, so we are going to. Yeah. Red. Blue. Blue again. Galvanic.
All right, opponent, get ready for the value town.
What are they doing in response? Revel in silence.
Okay. Well, dick move.
Yeah, Cyclar Triome. We can't activate abilities, can we?
Nope.
We can cycle. Can we cast Arboreal Grazer or no?
No.
We don't have green, but play our Lotus Field and sack our two non-Lotus Field lands.
Yep.
All right. I mean, you still have to do a lot more to us.
Not cool, opponent.
I don't think I'm too worried.
Heckin' dick move.
That was quite the play, but I guess with like the starter deck of Lotus Storm going around, you probably want something. Wait, they cast the front side of the card?
Yeah. This haste.
Or that's not enough. Oh, they got it with Nahiri. Oh, it puts it back in their hand.
Ugh.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Alright, let's play one more. Jesus, what a weird stream.
That was hilarious.
We got rocked.
We got scammed.
We did get hella scammed. Opponent just had the perfects game one, and then game two, we just got reveled. Opponent just reveled in their nut draw.
So they got to tutor it.
Yeah, but I'm still saying they got to. Ricky, let me have my pun.
Okay. Man. Strixhaven block constructed looks great, huh?
I'm excited for tonight's podcast because we get to announce what November's Does It Slap challenge is going to be. And I picked a real good challenge, I think.
Oh, you've already picked one?
Yeah, and it's going to be block constructed.
Ooh.
But what block? You'll have to find out.
Savers of Kamikawa block.
Yeah.
Tiny leaders. At least you didn't negate their Revel and Riches.
Double negate, though. How are they going to beat that? Can I play one more match, opponent? Ricky, once again, thank you for being the savior of the stream, because I would have had no fucking idea what's going on otherwise.
I mean, I barely have any idea what's happening with the Galvanics.
I don't play this deck, like, at all. This is not my type of deck.
You won the die roll. Yeah, let's go first.
Yeah. Where's our boy?
Sand's not awful.
I kind of want to pitch it.
I would keep this hand.
Okay.
I would play Ballyged Recovery as a land.
All right. The problem is Ricky's not actually part of this deck list, or else we would have had the boy there and just gotten to go off. Uh-oh. Okay.
Oh, okay. Stitcher Supplier. I thought we were going to see some Thoughtseize, and then our hand is
Ass. Sultai. All right. Are we getting flared? All right.
That's a pretty good draw. Forest, Sylvan Scrying, get Lotus Field.
Do you want a Forest or just like Blast Zone?
No, I want to run the Forest.
I don't know if we want to lose our two colored sources, though. You're right. We probably will.
We might need the Blast.
Yeah. Lotus Field. In the river of the Nile. I'm walking in my sleep. Through the valley of tears. In the river so deep. In the river of the... I've been walking in the river of the... Wee, 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 wee.
I was a young boy. We're going to get to... on turn 5, though.
Yeah.
Unless they, mess with our hand. Oh, they are main decking Ocean Thief.
We're going to get so got.
Where's that concede button?
Don't worry.
All right. Keep it close.
We always got it right.
But on turn 5 here, we're going to be able to Galvanic Iteration, pour over the pages, and then win.
and then cry.
I have like mapped out the next 500 turns.
We'll make a notion. Good. We need this game won against a salty opponent.
All right. Lotus Field, Sakura lands. Hold on. Don't even pretend like we have anything. No. You're gonna. All right. Flip the mana. Sure.
Guys, you can make fun of round two of Ruckman Sings all you want. What you don't realize, this channel's been a backdoor to my singing career this whole time. I'm going to be on the next season of America's Got Talent. Keep your eye out.
Just like that. When I move, you move. So, like, next turn, all we're doing is Thespian Stage copy pass.
Yeah.
Opponent, don't play blue lands. Oh, Stitcher Supplier. If they get that Notion Thief into play.
God. These Stitcher Suppliers, though. I'm doing the Lord's work. Put me in my place. What a great, like, showing of this deck, though. Just salty opponent into us getting Shrek'd on into just, like, whatever the heck this match is going to be.
Okay. All right, we just play the... No. Thespian Stage?
Yeah.
Thespian Stage?
I got it, Ricky.
Okay, activate. And, tell your opponent... No, don't actually type at them. Tell your opponent to tap out. Just tell them to tap out. Maybe pray. Even... Everybody pray that they really want to cast, like... I don't know. Oko Thief of Crowns next turn.
Opponent, it'd be really super cool if you just tapped out.
If you just Uro passed, I would be the most happy. Alright, they've been missing land drops, so we want them to not have a fourth land here. Well, you hate to see it. Alright. Now, hopefully that opens up for them some plays.
Some plays, yeah.
Like, they wanted to, like, oh, no way.
Just main phase this Notion Thief. Oh, yeah, do it. Yes. You got us.
That's the football.
You got us.
That's the baseball. Okay.
Jaggers. So,
like, Jaggers, indeed. All right.
Opponent's gonna be so shindarude. Wait, okay. Did they eat their own? Oh, they escaped their Notion Thief?
That's fine.
Flesh Taker's coming out of the corn, boys.
What do they exile from us? Like the land or something?
The Balaget Recovery?
Oh, nice. Alright. Botanical Sanctum. One Lotus Field for blue, one Lotus Field for red. No. Alright, cast Galvanic Iteration. Alright. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What will happen? I will always... remember, we have to tap our lands after the first one resolves.
Yes. Tap two lands.
Control mode? Oh, wait.
We're always in full control mode. Should we be nice and untap our opponent?
Dump our Blast Zone. Dump our Blast Zone. If we draw another pour over pages... Okay, yeah. Make blue again. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Okay.
This is so good for Bitcoin.
If we draw another pour over the pages...
Uh-huh.
Resolve it. Opponent, don't concede. Please type, don't concede.
No, I'm not going to say anything to opponent. Because I didn't start with the GLHF, so I don't want to chat. I don't want it to look like BM. All right.
That's fine. Okay. Discard the Yavimaya Coast. Ketria Triome still technically has an ability in our hand. All right, six blue floating. Tap a Lotus Field for red. Tap a Lotus Field for black. We're gonna cast Galvanic Iteration from our hand.
Are we gonna peer?
Eventually. And then we're gonna Hidden Strings.
You don't want to double peer?
I don't want a double peer.
Damn it, Ricky.
Believe it or not, peer is good enough. All right, so we're going to cast Hidden Strings with just two blue.
Oh, we have to pick our targets first.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's get copied.
Yep.
We have to pick new targets.
We're going to lose so many, like, people.
Okay. Yeah.
I hate this. You have to okay every time.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, yep. Opponent's done.
No! Oh, they can still concede to the match!
Yeah. All right.
We were going to the town. That was it. That was the end.
All right. We'll go one more. We'll try to get one more.
One more.
Then we got to go record the podcast.
What time is it? 8:30. Oh, it's like 8:25. We should probably not one more.
Probably not one more? All right, that's fine.
Probably not one more. Probably let's just show off the list. I actually think that, so...
Galvanic's hot, opinion, right?
The hot. Playing just a little bit. Okay, I would make to this list.
Okay.
I would cut two Galvanic iterations.
Okay.
I like two. We don't need all of them. All
right.
I would... add one Balaged.
So we'll go to three Balageds.
Go to three Balageds. Okay. And add one more. How many lands are you playing total? That aren't flipped.
22. I don't know if these are counting in that. Yeah, 22.
And actually, just cut one Galvanic for a Balaged, and then in the sideboard, cut this Banefire.
Okay.
Like, the Banefire is, we just don't need it, and play, like, an Ugin over the Banefire.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And then I think this list is solid.
Dude, Galvanic's hot when your opponent doesn't concede, so we don't know what we're doing.
Galvanic is stupid. Like, on poor. Like,
yeah.
Because, like, this deck makes 7 mana a lot,
mm-hmm.
and, like, being able to turn 7 mana into 12 mana.
Yeah.
And also... 6 cards.
Yeah.
Pretty dumb.
Yeah. It was definitely impressive. It did exactly what I thought it would do. So yeah, Ricky, thank you for helping pilot us through this, even though we got dumpstered and then our other two opponents conceded. But you know what? It's great scamming people's time out in Mitko by just playing our game. So there's actual clock scamming them.
Here's actually the real thing. Do you think flashback matters? Because if we play, what is it? It's the common fork from Strixhaven.
Oh.
It's called, like, Lead by Example? What is that card called? Hold on, I'm gonna look it up real quick.
Isn't that, like, double red, though?
Each by Example, MTG? I think it's blue-red hybrid. When you cast your next instant or sorcery spell. Yeah, Teach by Example, blue-red hybrid. I think would be better because we don't have to finagle a red.
All right, yeah.
Just double blue it.
Yeah, I don't think flashback's super relevant, honestly.
I don't think the flashback is super relevant. I think that we could just play a Teach by Example, honestly. Not that the price difference matters between the two of them, but I think Teach by Example might be better. I might mess around, get my college degree, and some Teach by Examples here from Strixhaven to mess around with this list.
All right, well, we got to go record the podcast. I hope you all enjoyed this train wreck of a stream. I'll be back on Sunday to stream our last deck list, which is going to be a variant of the mono-red deck. So let me know on the Discord, on Twitter, and the YouTube comments if you want to see either, like, a big red version. So we could play, like, a big red deck. We could play Rakdos Burn again, or we could play... Boros Burn. Whichever variant you guys want to see, let us know. I'll stream that on Sunday. And then, we'll be back just regular decks from that on and getting ready for the Extra Life stream next. Not this coming Saturday, but next Saturday. So be sure to tune in for that and get all the info on the Discord or in the YouTube description below. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
Bye. And, yeah.